Hello children, today in English literature, unit 2, I want, we will do some textual exercise, page number 32. Put a right or a wrong against the following sentences. The first sentence is, the little monkey wants to be big and strong. So children, what is the answer? The answer is right. Second sentence, a wise woman does not hear him. The answer is wrong. Third sentence, she gives him a when. The answer is right. Fourth sentence is, the giraffe stretches his long neck. The answer is right. Fifth sentence, the elephant has no trunk. The answer is wrong. Six sentences, the zebra has stripes. The answer is right. Seventh sentence, the little monkey sees a monster in the river. The answer is wrong. Next textual exercise, we will do page number 34. Children, you have to write about your favorite animal or bird by completing these sentences. I am giving one model over here. You have to write on your favorite animal or bird. My favorite animal or bird is, children, my favorite animal is lion. I like it because it is very strong and brave. I don't like it because it eats other animals. I think it looks like a large monster. So children, you will see this video and do this in your book. And those who don't have their book, they can learn from this video.